Let's see what Larry and Bob have to say about this.
Are we on?
I think so.
Even though it was Phil and Mike that were given the Grady Nutt Award this year, I wanted everyone to know that Larry and I are not bitter, and we extend our full congratulations to this year's winners.
That's right.
Well, then, that's about it. I bet you those guys couldn't do this.
Yeah, or this.
Or this. Who's the funny one now, mister?
You're a funny guy. Man, I wish I could make flags pop out of my ears. What do you wish, Andrew?